was a busy day at City Hall as one alderman introduced an ordinance to City Council that would change the curfew for teenagers.